He don't want you on your bus. Bye. Adios.
So I just lost $100.
Go to greyhound.com, like I told you.
I don't know if it's over or nothing like that.
Well, go find one.
God, I don't have time for that. You'll understand what's going on.
Adios.
That is the third or fourth incident where somebody got put out. One dude got put in the mouth. So let me tell you, if you out in Dallas, coming to Dallas on Greyhound, leave your attitude with whatever state you in, because these people right here, they give you whatever you giving.